Sit back, McMahon.
No, sit back.
And relax.
Can't relax when this guy's around. You're insatiable. Oh, look at that. He's an athlete. Surprised he made it up in that 1.5-foot leap there.
Who's got the biggest silver tongue out there now? Guest referee at SummerSlam.
Here's a man. Here's a man who does something. He doesn't just do nothing. He does something in the dirt right back there.
So I finally caught up with you, Mr. President of the WWF. For the past 5 months, I've been sending letters to your office. I've been calling you on the telephone. I've been sending messages to your club, private I may add, and I have not got no response. So here I am to ask you in front of all these beer belly sharecroppers and all the millions of spineless cockroaches who will be watching this throughout the world. I want to know one thing and one thing. Why am I not the number one contender in the WWF? I've defeated everybody that they put in front of me. Won the battle royal in the WrestleMania. I want to know why. Why are you protecting that so-called spineless champion, Macho Man Savage?
Got a point.
That's wrong. I'm not protecting anyone.
That's wrong, huh? Well, ever since Macho Man Savage, the so-called world champ, has become the world champ, I noticed, I understand that you have a big 35-room mansion in Beverly Hills. Whoa. You have a big 200-foot yacht down in Florida, and you ride around in a brand-new Rolls-Royce limousine. Now, I want to know, is he giving you a percentage of his contract? Is there some kind of contract between you going,
what,
you and him?
Hey, honey used to
right
drive
now
a Chevy Chevette. He's got a point.
He has no point at all, obviously.
Well, then you're going to tell me that there's no contract between you and Macho Man Savage?
No.
Tony's been above reproach for years, and you know that.
And why did you question me about making me a rap?
Sometimes my head is a little thick, and it finally dawned on me what's going on. It has nothing to do with Randy Macho Man Savage. It has nothing to do with him whatsoever. I finally figured out what it's all about. It's that Elizabeth, isn't it? It's that Elizabeth. She's doing favors for you, huh?
Oh, my goodness.
Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are to speak to me in that fashion?
Wait a minute. What is he doing?
Can you believe
it? Let me tell you something, you spineless, two-legged rat. Nobody. I don't care if you are the president of the WWF. I don't care if you're the president of the Teamsters Union. I couldn't care if you're the president of the United States or the Queen of England. Nobody, but nobody puts their hands on bad news. And if you do it again, I'll beat all the ugliness off you.
How bad's gonna pay for that?
I can't be back what you get for accepting
sure something will be done about this incident.
Who's going to do it? Tommy?
Probably.
And listen to the response. What about your man, Randy Savage, and he lives in it.
Now, Brother Macho.
Brother Macho.
Bad news Brown was here on the Brothers of Joe. And he brought up some interesting points that I would like to address. Number one being that WWF President Jack Tunney is protecting the Macho Man and that gold belt by hand-picking, hand-selecting your opponent. Yeah, well, you know, I do believe that to be true. But you know something else he brought up, that maybe the president of the World Wrestling Federation is maybe in the back pocket of the Macho Man. Maybe a few kickbacks are going the way of the president, Jack Tunney. Yeah. Well, I do believe that could indeed be the case. But you see, the most important accusation that I would like to address right now is to you, Miss Elizabeth. What favors are you doing for WWF President Jack Tunney?
Whoa! Randy, I'm gonna do you a favor, yeah. I'm gonna let you exist, because you're out of line, Brother Love. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? Oh, you got shot up. You don't want to talk to Bad News Brown. I'm going to do you a favor. I'm going to give you the favor that you want. I'm going to give you the title shot that you want so bad. But it's nothing that you should be happy about. It's something that you should be very, very sad about. But you insulted the manager of the Mega Powers. And when you did that, that is something that I can never forget. And that is something that I will never forgive. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Bad news. For Bad News.
The Macho Man Randy Savage taking exception to the comments made by Bad News Brown and repeated by Brother Love. And indeed, apparently, Bad News Brown is going to get what he wants, a title shot. But I think in some fashion, Jesse, he's going to pay for it.
Well, I'll tell you what, Bad News did what he wanted, though, didn't he? He's getting a shot at the champ.
Yep.
Very well cost. We'll be back with more.
Recent unprovoked attack on this office by Bad News Brown will not be tolerated. And accordingly, he is hereby fined the sum of $20,000. Along with the fine is an automatic suspension, whereby Brown would be banned from ever again wrestling for the World Wrestling Federation. However, Macho Man Savage has prevailed upon this office not to suspend Mr. Brown, and is adamant that the insult to Miss Elizabeth be avenged in the ring. For this reason only, Bad News Brown will not be suspended at this time.
Bad, well, of course, he read the book on Bad News. Bad News whipped him. Ooh, did he ever take him down. Ooh. You know why I say this guy may win the Royal Rumble, McMahon?
Whoa, why?
Because he doesn't have any friends. And in the Royal Rumble, you don't want friends. It is every man for himself, and that is almost a record here. Bad News Brown defeating Emory in such a short... Ooh, look at... Slap him. What is going on here? Emory over the top rope to the outside. Bad News had a few unfavorable comments recently about Elizabeth, as you will recall. Ooh, he's got the mic. What's happening here? Bad News obviously will make an announcement of some kind.
Let me tell you, everybody, sharecroppers, one thing. You're
he said that again. I can't believe he'd have the nerve to insult a ref. What is that? He just nailed Dave Hepner, the referee. Wait a minute, is that that yellow? That's the Macho Man Randy Savage. Is he ever going out?
And wouldn't you know Macho attacks him from behind?
I don't care where he's attacking. Anyone to make comments like that about Elizabeth deserves what he gets. These two really don't want a street fight we've got here going.
With the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Look at Bad News fighting his way. He wants to get back over, and so does Macho Man.